What's up, everybody? Brian, BH35 Sports Cards, doing another three-case break of Bowman Draft Jumbo 2016. Here's your players. Thank you, everybody. Good luck to you. Yeah, I'd like to know whatever happened with that. Yeah. I'm going to have to issue him a refund. I wonder what he thinks it is. I don't know why it does that. It just, on some of my templates, it lists it in there. Sometimes there's like six of them. And then I end up getting like 15 messages. What's this spot for? It's for a quintuple X. Never heard of him? He's all the rage. Pickup bargains always does. Where is he at? Yeah, he always picks up a bunch of low-end guys. He is a pickup bargainer, so yeah, he got a bunch. What is that? 46 players? Nah, come on. 23? Oh. Probably 60, 70 bucks for all of us. Not bad. You think so? It. Probably. I don't know. Well, there is Zeke Elliott. He's looking at the board. Not like an eBay pro or anything. I guess technically I am, because I put things on eBay and get paid for it. But
I'm going to guess if there's any fine or anything involved, the Jones family is going to handle that one.
No doubt, because they've been probably the biggest benefactors of the Salvation Army. But the penalty does force.
All right, there's going to be four videos. One video for each case and a recap video at the very end of all three cases. This is case number one of the three case break. Superfractor night? Okay, we haven't had superfractors since the first night. For what, Shane? I mean, Jay, what are you talking about? Jagras? No, I didn't lose anything. Come on. start spreading rumors. Did your keyboard freeze with all that cold snow, man? Leaving us hanging here. Jeez, dude, 52? Oh, yeah, a lot of the eBay stuff got wrong tracking numbers for some reason. Yeah, I just started it right now, Rip. Yours and a few other people had, I got a couple messages about it the other day. I didn't actually ship those yet. I still have them right here for yours. So they definitely didn't go to the wrong place. They just haven't gone. There were no hits or color or anything. So I just was going to put them all in a box and send them priority instead of jamming a bunch of raw cards into a bubble mailer without top loads and stuff. I don't know. Didn't we lose a plate of yours once? I wanted to say that we're all perfect. Two plates, maybe. I seem to think there was a plate problem we had in the beginning. I don't know, it doesn't happen very often, but every once in a while, something goes the wrong place. We'll figure it out and take care of it. Yep, Topps Chrome Mini. What was that, 2014 Topps Chrome Mini, wasn't it? It hit an Eddie Lacy plate. That little guy just... Oh. Jeez, how do you lose a miniature card? Possible. Yeah, yeah, drop it like it's hot. See if we can get his breaks pre-filled before release day. The mustache pre-fill party bonanza. Great, more time to fill him. Irving, you've got the cup. Who likes hockey? My buddy Irving. He's the best group break host in the world. He's got the cup. Go get some. I'm going on vacation. on Wednesday.
I won't be back until
the first week of January. So we're going to load up Irving. He's got to pay that high heating bill.
All right, paper base goes to the paper base lot.
Paper parallel color goes to the paper parallel color spot. Everything else is pretty straightforward. Good luck, everybody. Fantasy impact to the fantasy impact spot. Paper parallel. On the rise insert. Gold. Eric Lauer starting off with a gold auto. Nice. Oh, let me turn off the lights, get rid of this glare. Bobby Dalbec. That's when you see Brent Grimes go. Almost all the defenses for the Buccaneers, everybody in that secondary is looking back in at Dak Prescott. To the backfield on a second and 10. He has the tight end on the right side. He goes over the middle of the passes thrown to him at the 30-yard line. Another gold. Tyler O'Neill. Tom. Boom. To 50. Thais. Man, do you guys see what the base paper lot sold for in this? $40 shipped.
I couldn't believe it.
Like, damn. Net negative. That one. I don't know what happened. Everybody fell asleep on that spot, I guess. Blue Heath Quinn. I guess I should have played Dak Prescott instead of Tom Brady. Damn it.
Well, that's as big a hole as John.
Ryan ran through in the Thursday night game on the fake punt.
Wow. I think the Cowboys came out with a little purpose.
Blue paper, Cal Quantrill. Manera Sports Cards or Irving 77. Purple Connor Jones.
Great. I've got time for my Starbucks mobile order.
Happy holidays.
Hey, look, sweetheart.
Happy holidays.
Mobile order for Santa.
Thank you.
He's funny, entertaining. He's a good guy. You'll have fun with him. Justin Dunn.
The Capitals and the Flyers, Alex Ovechkin, Claude Giroux, Wednesday night, Washington and Philadelphia hockey. AT&T Stadium, a 30-minute drive from downtown Dallas.
Yeah, you didn't miss much, man. Forrest Whitley, green to 99. Who are your players? What's up, Kid Rock? Big Kev in the house. Corey Ray. Base auto, Corey Ray. It's going to be a Corey Ray day. Purple, Jesus Luzardo. Really? We got a doll back base. We got a Lauer and a Connor Jones. And then the Corey Ray you just saw. And Justin Dunn, which you just saw also. No, you did not. No.
Who's ahead here? 17-3, 15 of 18, 8 different receivers for Prescott. Meanwhile, Tampa Bay has hardly had a ball. For 5 minutes at a 23.5. And they start this drive from the 25-yard line. Nothing doing there. And Doug Martin gets taken down. So for Jameis Winston.
the rookie, 22 years old, overall number one in 2015. Tampa Bay was 2-14 the year before, won the national championship on his 20th birthday when Florida State beat Auburn. He was the offensive MVP of the game, 2 years there. He could have, had he opted to, maybe someday been playing across the parking lot with the Texas Rangers playing. That pass is caught up at the 40-yard line by Mike Evans. Like a lot of guys like Russell Wilson, he's a good baseball player as well as a great football player.
Yeah, he could pitch and hit, couldn't he? He was pretty darn tough as they go here to the hurry-up offense.
Cole Reagans. I don't know. Not very much, because it'll be a redemption. I mean, a good amount, but not as much as it would if it would be live. Purple Mecha. You gonna buy it, Chris? Get yourself a little Christmas present. Hello, by the way. Frank Thomas, boom, breaks over, case hit, product's dead. Frank Thomas. Got more auctions ending right now.
And so much of what this offense can do, in my mind, revolves.
Indy Yerzy, Refractor Auto, Moniak. Oh man, that thing is chewed up. See it? See all them lines? Yikes. Make somebody clean that effer with the SOS pad. Dalton Jeffries, green paper. Will Smith getting jiggy with it. Na 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 na.
Nicely done. What they do is they fake the screen and make them believe you're going to just throw the quick one out there. And as people just hesitate, you're able to hit it in the seam.
Is it you? Kid Rock? No, you got Will Craig. Right? Nice. Blue Mickey Moniak. Heath Quinn, blue. Headbutting, huh? That's a weird thing to do. Why would you headbutt somebody like that? Like, this is weird. Thank you, Shane.
Defense number 95. Unimpeded to the quarterback. 5-yard penalty. Second down.
One of the things that Dirk Cutter talks about with Jameis Winston is you've got to have a passion on the field, and that's good. But emotion that gets away from
Cal Quantrill. Getting some good autos out of this case. Oh, crushed.
It'll be third down and goal, and that's going to take us in all likelihood to the 2 minute warning, which indeed it does. So 2 minutes to go.
Ooh, got a plate. Cut right to it. Ben Rovert. Yellow printing plate. Ben Rovert.
I'm Jamie Foxx for Sprint, and I'm Jamie Foxx for T-Mobile.
EJ Puck.
Really? Only Verizon was ranked number one nationally in data, reliability, text, and call, and speed. And you're going to fist pump today? Get out of my sight.
Unlimited isn't a good deal if it's on a cut rate network. Switch now and get our best deal. 20 gigs and 4 lines for only $160. All on America's best network.
Yes, a lot of them. The ones that don't sell. I was listing it late. And I didn't want the auctions to end at like 2 in the morning. So I just cut a bunch of them off. Because they don't sell anyway, so what's the point? Kyle Muller. Nice. Blue Wave. Kyle Muller. Wait, so we got 4 Moniacs out of 10 cases, and he's not happy about that?
You know what's really interesting about that is they have 2 great seamers.
Andy Yearsy, purple.
Cameron Brake, and of course Mike Evans. And the one smallish receiver that they have out there is the guy who actually got the ball there, Adam Humphries. So many times with this offense, when you see them be really sharp, it's not necessarily guys wide open, it's just guys getting
take a look.
Holidays.
Ava, sweetheart.
Happy holidays.
Mobile order for Santa?
Thank you.
I thought Santa only drank milk.
Well, take pop for Ava. It's from Santa.
Make a little holiday magic with Visa Checkout and the Starbucks app. Visa, everywhere you want to be.
Not everyone speaks Sriracha.
Sriracha.
But Wendy's is fluent. They know when a true fan says Sriracha. They really want a Sriracha chicken sandwich done deliciously different.
Sriracha.
Jack cheese.
Sriracha.
Infused aioli. And even
Sriracha!
Baked into the bun. Some might think Wendy's is taking it too far. But if you speak
Sriracha, Sriracha?
One. One lower. Want to see it?
I'm Jamie Foxx from Verizon. In the nation's largest independent study by RootMetrics, again, Verizon is the number one network.
Hi, I'm Jamie Foxx for Sprint.
And I'm Jamie Foxx for T-Mobile.
And we're just as good.
Really? Only Verizon was ranked number one nationally in data, reliability, text, and call, and speed. Yeah. And you going to fist pump today? Get out of my sight.
Unlimited isn't a big deal if it's on a cut rate network.
That's a good thing to show up to, right? No, it was half of the case. You just click on my name, and then it brings up a box, and one of the boxes is I am. So you click that, and it sends me a message. Box topper spot's gonna be happy about. /15/35 Matt Manning. Nice. Welcome, Eric. So, Dave, if you just click on my name in the chat. A box will pop up. And in that box, on the top right, it says I am. You'll click on that. And then you'll be able to type. I do believe, unless you're using some sort of operating system I don't know about. There are no Will Benson autos left after the last three case break. Easy paper.
Make a little holiday magic with Visa Checkout and the Starbucks app. Visa, everywhere you want to be.
So that Bucks defense, and that's the reason for their turnaround, giving up less than 13 points a game over the last 5 times.
It was a few nights ago. There was like 6. There was a red. A green, a purple, a blue, a refractor, and a base.
This is what's really been working for
12 a jumbo, 4 supers, and a partridge in a pear tree. Yeah, it's called an extremely understanding wife. Bo Jackson auto and the pitcher from the Yankees. Forget his name. Man. I can't believe the Chargers blew that game. Yeah, Martinez, that's right. Yeah, it was a redemption. I mean, I can believe it because they do it every other week, but I mean, to fumble the ball on your own 20 with less than 2 minutes left is just terrible. And the Vikings, what the hell? They had 9 rushes. 9! They ran the ball 9 times.
I tell you, Brett Grimes does a lot of good things on the back end. He really does. He understands. He basically blocked.
He looked like he was playing the enemy. No, I was doing something. I heard that they lost at the very end, though. Man. Tom Savage is back. Fred Savage. No wonder years. Who the hell gives a quarterback $70 million without even bringing him in for a workout? How'd that work out? Denny. Double D.
So Bailey has been for a while now the all-time leader in field goal percentage, but missing 2 out of 3 tonight. We want to send our best to Justin Tucker, the Baltimore Ravens field goal kicker, who just moved in to first place.
Gold paper Zach Birdie for the paper parallel spot. Oh. Is it just me or does Sean Lee make every tackle for the Cowboys on every play? Blue Braxton Garrett. Final play of the half, barring a defensive foul, throws one that's intercepted in the end zone by Byron Jones. He'll take that out of bounds. What's up, Shawnee? And that will take us to halftime. Bucks will get the ball, start the second half. Halftime score 17-6. First here are today's F Shady. I'm gonna lose because of that Shady guy. Best game of the year. Ridiculous. Stupid Shady McCoy. Hate you. He should be kicked out of the league for having a good game. It's ridiculous. Forrest Whitley.
Make a little holiday magic with Visa checkout and the Starbucks app. Visa, everywhere you want to be.
For me? Oh my.
What is it?
It's Samsung Gear VR.
Put it in my hair.
Push the play button.
Blue, Bobby Bradley. Anybody in here have Justin Dunn in three case break number three?
Not everyone speaks Sriracha.
If so, when you get your package, you're not going to have this auto in it. I just found it, so I'll look it up and send it this week. Interception. Paper. About the 49ers gonna lose all but one game and not get the number one pick. Cody Sedlak, refractor auto. We were talking about him last night. Nick Banks, orange paper.
They haven't shown that so far. Why? Yeah, Foster's Barbershop, biggest game in 10 years. What's up with your Bucks?
Well, my question early on was, could the
Justice, or not Justice, Jordan Sheffield. Are they brothers? Jordan and Justice? They kind of look alike. Frank Thomas to 50. Say that Delaney Walker's been their best player.
Defense, the secondary was great today.
They can clinch a playoff berth with a win at Philly Thursday night here on NBC.
Riley Pint. Who are you guys talking about? Purple Marcos Diplan. Uh-oh. Have an opinion. He's just another guy to me. Brian Reynolds, Black Paper. Purple auto of Joe Rizzo. Nothing like terribly huge. Purple Rizzo, Sedlock, Refractor, Garrett Blue, Blue Wave Muller, Yerzy Refractor, Jones, Purple, Lauer, Gold. What's our color? Autos.
Can I say that I never heard about it until you just said it, or is that going to be another?
Chase DeJong, Purple.
You know, how much a guy gets paid. You make decisions on how what's the best way to win a game.
Pass interference, defense number 21. The period is defined. Touchdown. The pass is incomplete, so we don't have a touchdown.
Sitting there,
Eric Lauer. Ben McAdoo is a goofy looking guy.
All right, well, another strong performance by the Giants a week after their big victory over Dallas.
Every time I see him, I think he looks like a cartoon. Domingo Leiva, Black Paper Parallel. Blue, Luis Ortiz. It is a. It's not a very flattering mustache. Unforgettable year. Join the Today Show as they look back. From politics to pop culture, fashion to food. The year that was, this week, on today. And we're back with the second half after this. This has been the Toyota Halftime. Let's go. Joshua Lowe. Purple, Dom Thompson Williams.
Hey Santa, you're on in 5.
Great. I've got time for my Starbucks mobile order.
Happy holidays.
Ava, sweetheart.
Happy holidays.
Mobile order for Santa?
Thank you.
Who are we gonna get the most autos of? Moniac, right. That'd be something. Kiki would be happy. Braxton Garrett. Henry Owens. Typically, I would agree with that. Or Jim Rice. Or Sonny Gray. I'd like to see a stat on who signs the most autos per year. Live autos. Ben Bowden, refractor auto. Michael Paez, green. Mitch Keller, green to 99. Do you guys think the Browns will win a game this year? Who's left on their schedule? Blue paper. Gold. Mason Thompson. That's it for the first case. I am going to stop the recording and fire up a new one.